I'm going to describe how to use an interactive simulation that has an objective of trying to better understanding pressure mole fraction diagrams. We're going to look at a system with an azeotrope. The location of the interactive simulation is indicated here. So the idea is we have a piston and cylinder, two components in vapor-liquid equilibrium, in this case benzene and ethanol. And we want to ask the question, suppose I add 10 moles of benzene at isothermal conditions to this mixture. So we're going to show it as adding a liquid, but we're going to add or remove heat to get back to equilibrium. And we're told the saturation pressure of benzene is greater than saturation pressure of ethanol. The question is, what is the final condition of the system? And to use this, we can click this play button here. It'll show the benzene being added, and it'll go to final equilibrium conditions. We can instead add ethanol to equilibrium mixture. And in addition to looking at this piston and cylinder, we can look at the PXY diagram, which I show over here. So the idea is, if we start at a certain condition and we add benzene, then we expect, of course, this black dot to move to the right. If we add more benzene, of course, it moves further to the right. Again, the objective is to understand these azeotrope diagrams. In this case, we have a maximum pressure azeotrope. So let's go and look at this simulation. So here's the interactive simulation where we're starting out with liquid phase, 5 moles, and a half mole vapor phase, and then the mole fractions of benzene in each phase are given. We can change how many moles we're going to add to the system. We've picked benzene here. When we press play, we can observe what happens. And so if I do that, I observe that some of the liquid initially present evaporates, and in addition, the benzene that I added to the system evaporates. And we can go to the PXY diagram to understand what happens. So I can reset. I started here, where notice I have mostly liquid, and we see the vapor is enriched in benzene. And when I hit play, I actually go into the two-phase region where now we're enriched in ethanol in the vapor phase. So the mole fraction of benzene in the liquid phase is higher than the vapor phase. And so we can use this. We could add ethanol instead of benzene, and we can use this to help understand the behavior in vapor-liquid equilibrium for a system where we have an azeotrope present.